parts in the areas.
Very careful.
Next item on the agenda is bid contracts, agreements, and expenditures, Director Franklin.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. First bid for consideration tonight is bid number 7-12. It is for a power truck for the maintenance center of the Public Works Department. The truck is 11 years old, and the repairs have started adding up to the point that the repairs are starting to exceed the value of the truck, so this will replace that vehicle. I received bids on April 3rd, 2012. You have the results there in front of you. The low bid came in from Wade Ford in the amount of $50,490. This will have all the equipment on it necessary to perform the services needed to change tires and things such as that, and that would be my recommendation.
Any questions on
this? What is low bid? What is low bid? Smart.
We've actually bought several trucks from him in the past.
Any other questions of Greg?
I have a question. The Wade Ford is in Smyrna, Family Ford is located where?
They're on the other side, Atlanta. They're out there in that area too.
For 100 and what?
It's $186 between Landale Ford and Wade, $145 between Wade and.
I think I would feel better about going with our local for $186, but I'm not quite.
We don't have anything in our policy that really addresses that.
The purchasing policies of the city require us to buy for the lowest possible bid.
That is a conversation we can't have and we will have. So I don't think tonight, given what the existing policy is tonight in that conversation. Certainly, you can later on in that conversation.
You can sit on the side. We can both sit on the side.
I will say that there's probably no profit built into any of those prices. Ford charges the same thing for all vendors.
We're talking about general vendors.
And they will get the service, so that's one good thing, is that the local vendor will get to provide the service on the vehicle if we need to carry it back, so they will get that.
I think Councilman Wright makes a very strong point. That is, we put it out for bid, and are we going to say, well, it's just bid and not lost the last count? That creates some challenges, I think, you don't want to face. But as the end of the day, this is not the time to make that decision.
Any other questions of Greg on this particular item? In that case, I'll entertain a motion.
Mayor?
Yes,
sir. I make a motion that we approve the low bid away for.
Second.
Motion and a second. Is there any further discussion on this? Not all in favor, signify by raising your right hand. All opposed? Motion carries. And I will say that Mr. Hanson and I had the same conversation this week about this, and there will be some, we will look into our person procedures, I promise you.
We're going to do some research and present some alternatives and some pros and cons. So we can do that.
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to state for the record, I would play Moses on the protein.
I'll send it back. We're not here to take the policy down tonight. We'll do that next week.
I would like to say, Mr. Brock, that's very competitive. It's some of the closest that I've
had. Yeah.
That's a good thing. I suppose for the first time, it feels good is that we've cultivated this list of vendors, and when it comes in that post on that much money, it's excellent.
Craig.